When we were being on a train to Maribor, we met two guys from Sweden, Isaac and Ludwig. One of them asked me, "What are your plans for Maribor? Is there something special you want to see?" And I told him no, we didn't make plans. We're just gonna arrive and see what we can find. And that's what we did. You can see that in my last video. But what I also told him was, sometimes you arrive at a place and somehow you just feel good. It doesn't have to be for an obvious reason, and somebody else would probably not feel the same. But at least for me, a place doesn't have to offer impressive buildings or artworks. It's enough sitting at a local river, looking at the sunset, or listening to the water sounds, just to give you an example here. And another thing that is very important to me is the company. So that's why I made this small video too. To give you a look at a place through my eyes. A place that wasn't that interesting, but still gave me a good feeling being there. Enjoy.